Assalamu alaikum, good morning. Are you hearing me, students? Please reply. Please reply so that I can understand whether you are hearing me or not properly. Okay, very good of you. Walaikum assalam, all of you. Now you all know that today is another literature lecture. I'm waiting for other students to join me, and after that I will start my today's lecture. Okay, I hope you have followed the instructions and you have all read the instructions given on the Google Classroom for the online classes. Now you all know that we are doing the review of the play Tempest. I hope you have got your literature copies and books with you, and you are in uniform, proper uniform. And you all know that you have to turn on your cameras and focus on your faces so that I can see you properly with your uniforms. And after that, when I will ask you to show me your copies, then you will show me your copies as well. Now I'm going to start my lecture. It is English literature lecture. I'm Mrs. Afshin Imran. This is lecture number 38. The play is The Tempest. And we are doing the short question answers today. Like two or three lines answers you should give me. Now I'm telling you once again that you have to copy the question first and write the answer in the chat box first. After that you will complete it in your copy so that I can understand whether you have understood all the story, the whole story or not. Now, question number one, turn on your cameras, please, so that I can see you. Arya, question number one is, from where had the ship come and where was it going? Okay, Mehta, I know about your problem. It's okay. Inshallah, in the next week, I will see you on the screen. Okay, now copy down the first question, turn on your cameras please and start writing the question. This is the first question. From where had the ship come and where was it going? It means you have to write the answer about the ship was coming from. That means you have to write the place name, and then where it was going, you have to write the place name. Now who will tell me the answer? Very easy, open your books. And start giving me the answers. And no one has shown me your faces. Please turn on your cameras. Okay, Zimal, I want to keep my mic closer. Okay. I have shown you question number one. From where had the ship come and where was it going? No one has answered me yet. Please give me answers hurriedly. It had come from Tunis. Okay, very good answer. and where was it going? You have to write the second part of the question as well. Actually, this question contains two parts. The first one, from where had the ship come? And the second part, from where it was it going? So, Bilal, you have given me the first part answer only. It had come from Tunis. Yes, I know that. Are you listening me properly or not? Please reply again. Okay, Fatma, it had come from Tunis on the coast of Africa and was going home to Naples in the south of Italy. Very good answer, Mois. It's your answer is right. It came from Tunis, coast of Africa. But please complete the answer because it is the answer of the only first part of the question. Now tell me, where was it going also? Now I'm showing you question number two. Please turn on your camera so that I will see you. Question number two is, what happened during the storm? It means if you remember when the storm was created by Prospero through his magic powers, different things happened during that storm, like lightning, flashing. What happened during the storm? Now give me some of the, give me the answer, Arya, in the chat box. Please write it. What happened during the storm? I'm waiting for the answer. Please tell me the answers and turn on your cameras, please. Who will tell me the answer? Now I'm showing you question number two. Are you listening me? Again, please tell me. Are you listening me clearly or not? Please tell me. We are discussing short question answers of the play Tempest here. Okay. Yes, of course, Zimal, you all have to do these questions in your copies. Okay, copy down the questions in your copies first, whenever I'm showing you the question, and write the answers afterwards. Okay? Okay, I'm showing question number one again, but please hurry up. You have to do the questions with me. Because there is not so much time during the class. We just have 40 minutes and this is very less time to do all question answers. So I'm showing you question number one again. From where had the ship come and where was it going? Copy it down in your copies. Okay? And please, please remember that first of all, give me the answer in the chat box and then write in your copies if you have proper time. Otherwise, only copy the questions. Okay. Now, question number two is, what happened during the storm? Who will tell me what happened during the storm? I have told you many things. Many things happened during the storm. The storm was frightening and raining was heavy. The light was flashing on dark clouds. Hamza Mustafa, we are not doing the RTC. We have done the RTCs yesterday. Now I am doing the short question answers today. And I have told you that you should be on time here. Okay, I'm showing once again. I am showing you once again question number one, and after that I will not show you next time. Remember that. Question number one is, from where had the ship come and where was it going? Copy down the question. If you are not having your copies here, note down in the rough notebook. It is not RTC, Hamza Mushtaba. You are not understanding. These are questions, okay? From where had the ship come and where was it going? This is question number one. Then question number two is, what happened during the storm? Okay. Now, there is question number three I'm showing you. What do you know about the physical appearance of Prospero? How he looks like, okay? You have to tell me about that. Find out the answer from the book. Hurry up. Find out the answer. What do you know about the physical appearance of Prospero? Everything is given in your book. So if you have read the book properly, then you can easily find out the answer. He had gray hair, an old man. Something more is written in your book. You have to find it. Yes, Imal, your answer is right, but it is half answer. Please complete it. What do you know about the physical appearance of Prospero? Very easy question. What do you know about the physical appearance of Prospero? I'm repeating the questions again and again so that you will understand it more. You have to tell me that how Prospero looked like. Now I'm showing you question number four. Before that, some of you are giving me answers, so I'm checking the answers. He was a tall old man with gray hair and beard. Good answer. Okay, good answer, Fatma. Prospero was the ruler of Milan in Italy. He loved to learn many. He asked brother Antonio to look after his state affairs. Bilal, your answer is wrong. Because I'm just asking about physical appearance. I'm not asking about Prospero. Okay, I'm asking about his physical appearance. Wo kaisa dikhta tha? Uski shakal surat kaisi thi? Okay, these things I'm asking. Now I'm showing you question number four. No, Hamza. Your answer is also wrong. He was too kind by appearance. No, it was not the appearance of anybody. He was kind looking. It is not the appearance. You have to tell me what was the color of his hair, what was the color of his beard. Okay? These things come in physical appearance. Whether he was tall or short, whether he was old or young. Now you have to write about these things. Remember. Okay, question number four is, what did Miranda ask her father about the ship? What did Miranda ask her father about the ship? Okay, if you remember that Prospero had made the storm in the Mediterranean Sea, and Miranda was very shocked and she was upset and worried about the people on the ship. So what did she say to her father to do? Now, who will tell me the answer? What did Miranda ask her father about the ship? Yes, I am waiting for your answers. Please reply me soon. That the ship had destroyed? No. why you did these harmful magic? No, Falak. Both the answers are wrong. Hamza Mushtuba, your answer is wrong. Falak Sher, your answer is wrong. Actually, I think you are not opening your books and you are not taking the help of your books. You are just guessing the answers. These answers cannot be guessed. Okay? You have to find the answers from your book. Fatma Kareem, very good answer. She thought that the ship was sinking. So she asked her father to use his magic powers to calm the sea. Very good answer. Very good answer. Any other thing which she asked? One more thing has been written in your book. So find out that. She asked her father to use his power to calm the sea and save the ship if he could. Ishal Ali, very good answer. Your answer is complete, Ishal. Very nice. Okay. Now I am showing you question number 5. Please, you have to complete these questions, everything, all RTCs, all short question answers of Macbeth and the Tempest before submission of the copies. Remember all these things. Your work must be completed in your copies. Question number 5 is, what did Prospero tell about himself to Miranda? If you remember, Prospero was telling his story, the past, the story of his past, and he was telling something about himself to Miranda. Now, what was it? Now, who will tell me? Very easy question, very easy question. He was telling about himself. What did Prospero tell about himself to Miranda? Very easy question. Take the help of your book and please tell me the answer. Write the answer in the chat box. I'm waiting. What did Prospero tell about himself to Miranda? That what happened when she born? No, no. About himself. It means Prospero was talking about himself to Miranda. And what were those words which Prospero told about himself? Who was he? Where was he living? What did he do there? Are you understanding? Please turn on your cameras. Okay, very good of you, Mehta Advani. I'm seeing your copy here. Fatma Kareem, very nice. You are in uniform, very nice. Okay. He tell his full story, but Falak Sher, what was the story? Why you are not writing the complete answers? Okay, very nice of you, Zimal. Show me yourself, hurry up. Okay, it is your copy. I am not seeing you. Where are you? Show me yourself. Okay, very nice, Zimal, very nice. Ishel, Abdullah, Hamza Mushtuba, Moiz, turn on your cameras, please, and show me yourself here. Ishel, very nice, very nice. I have seen you. Very nice. Looking very active and fresh. Okay. Now, who will tell me the answer? What did Prospero tell about himself to Miranda? Mois, turn on your camera. I'm waiting for you. Do you remember Prospero told him about that he was the ruler of Milan? Do you find this line in the book? Find it and then write the answer here in the chat box. Aria, I'm waiting for you. He told that he was the ruler of Milan in Italy when Miranda was 3 years old. He was not interested in ruling the country. Okay, very nice answer, Fatma. I have read your answer. It's very nice and it is complete answer. Okay, Fatma, very nice. Bilal, I'm for. Okay, Moiz, I have seen your copy, but I want to see you yourself. Okay, Prospero told Miranda that he was the ruler of Milan in Italy in the past. Anything else, Bilal? You have to complete the answer. Okay, tell me the answer. Other people, please show me yourself. Hamza Mushtupa Abdulahad, you have not shown me. Hafsa, please turn on your camera. Now I'm showing you question number 6. Whose help was taken by Antonio to kill Prospero? If you remember, Antonio, who was the brother of Prospero, he wanted to kill Prospero to take over the kingdom. At that time, he had taken help of another king. Do you remember his name? Please tell me the answer. Very easy answer. Yes, Bilal, your answer is right. Alonso, the king of Naples. Very good, very good. Hamza Mushtuba Sebastian is the wrong answer. Ishal, your answer is right, King Alonso. Hamza Mushtuba, your answer is right, Alonso. And you can also write the area from where Alonso belonged. Okay. Antonio had taken the help of King Alonso, who was the king of Naples. Very nice answer, Fatma Kareem. Now I want to show you another question. Very nice. You are giving me answers. Very nice. Which things were put in the boat by Gonzalo? Very easy question. You know that Gonzalo was the person who was ordered to bring Prospero and Miranda to the boat and to the destroyed boat or this very weak boat so that they would be drowned. But Gonzalo, who was a kind man, he put some things inside the boat so that the Prospero and Miranda, if they survived, they would get those things. So if you remember the names of those things, please write here in the chat box. Simal, show me yourself. Hurry up. Hamza Mushtupa, show me yourself. Hafsa, what about your camera? Palak Sheh, show me yourself. Now, very easy question. Which things were put in the boat by Gonzalo? He put it is not the correct word. Put is the correct word because the all forms of put is first form put, second form put, and third form put. Okay? He put some food, clothes, and some magic books because he... Okay, what a very good answer. Very good answer. Fatma Kareem, very, very good. Mehta, very good. Palak Sheh, if you are not in uniform, but show me yourself. Hurry up. Show me yourself. And why you are disturbing me again and again? Ishal Ali, okay, he put some food, clothes, and water. He gave him some valuable books from the library. Very good answer. Very good. ओके फलक शेर, इट्स ओके, बट प्लीज बी केयरफुल नेक्स्ट टाइम. Now I'm showing you next question, question number 8. Who was Cyaxares and Caliban? Very easy answer. Very easy question, very easy answer. You can easily write the answer about Cyaxares and Caliban. Bilal Ali, can you open your camera, please? Now the question number 8 is, are you listening me? If you are not listening me, please tell me. Who was Cyaxares and Caliban? Now very easy question. Please answer me. Hurry up, answer me question number 8. I am waiting. Kindly tell me the answer, who was Cyaxares and Caliban? I'm waiting for you people, please write the answer. Now please write the answer of question number 8. Caliban was the only son of Cyaxares, who was very stupid. Very good answer, boys. And Caliban was the son of Cyaxares. He was so stupid to learn anything. Very good. Ishel, very good answer. Cyaxares was an old witch. Very good. And Caliban was son. Very nice. Okay, now I am showing you question number 9. Very easy question. Who were there with Antonio on the ship? Who were there? It means you have to write the name of the persons who were there with Antonio on the ship. Okay, now tell me the answer. Who were there on the ship? Hurry up, tell me the answer. Very easy answer. Who were there on the ship? There were many people on the ship with Antonio. We have to write their names. Who were there on the ship? Yes, I'm waiting for your answers. Please reply, hurry up. Now I'm showing you question number 10. Your answer was right. What was the plan of Prospero about his enemies? What was the plan of Prospero about his enemies? He had called them by his magic trick. Now tell me. Yes, I know that is the problem always because of internet issues. Internet connections are not so much stable. Fatma Karim, your answer was right. There was King of Naples, Alonso, Sebastian, Alonso's son Ferdinand, and kind old man Gonzalo. Very good answer. Now I have shown you the last question. What was the plan of Prospero about his enemies? When he called his enemies by creating the magic storm, all the enemies were on the island, but he had planned for something else. He did not want to take revenge. He planned for something else. What was the plan? Now tell me the plan again, because only 5 minutes are left. I want to end. Now I'm showing you question number 10. What was the plan of Prospero about his enemies? I have told you that Prospero called them by creating the magic storm on the island, but he did not want to take the revenge. He just wanted something else. So please tell me, what was that? What was that? What he wanted with them? Okay? Now tell me the answer. Hurry up, please tell me the answer. I'm waiting for your answer. What was the plan of Prospero about his enemies? Now tell me the answer, then because only 1 or 2 minutes are left. His plan was not to harm his enemies. He only planned to use magic to make a tourney and king and so be sorry for their enemies. Yes. Okay, okay. Very good answer, Fatma Karim. You have found the answer from the book. I am telling you, all the students, that you have to take the help of the book to find the answers. And I hope you have understood all the answers and all the questions very clearly. Now I want to tell you again that you have to complete all these 10 question answers in your copies. And I will continue the question answers, short question answers, in my next lecture, which will be after that. I hope you have understood all the question answers. I have shown 10 questions here, and the remaining question answers I will show you in my next lecture. So you have to do it in your literature copies and copy down the questions first and then reply the answers in the chat box first and then do in the copy. And remember, complete all the question answers in your copies before submission. Yes, Fatma, your answer is right. I have told you. Okay. Now, I want to end this session, this lecture. Do you want to ask anything? If you want to ask anything, because last minute is going on, if you want to ask anything, ask me, otherwise I stop here. Any one of you? Everything clear? Please write here, clear or not. Please reply. I'm waiting. Yes, both copies you have to submit on Saturday, that is tomorrow. Okay, you have to submit all copies, both copies, or if anything is unchecked in some of the pages left unchecked, so please fold those pages. Okay, Allah Hafiz. I am stopping here.